Jeff Crooks and Tom Carlson coming up now. Crooks from Brandon, Manitoba, Canada. Tom Carlson from Two Harbors, Minnesota. 511 cubic inch Dodge engine under the hood of a 2003 Corvette on the Lucas Oil side. And Todd Crooks, the 1967 Pontiac in red. Smitty's Restaurants, the major sponsor for Jeff Crooks. An index category, they're going to leave heads up. Get to the finish line before the other guy, but don't go quicker than 999 and don't go red. Jeff Crooks, they're having a meltdown in the starting line because he is going to hoist a national event trophy for the first time in his career. All the way down from Manitoba, Canada goes Crooks 988.5 at 151.87. And you can see the emotion on the faces down there as they're hugging and smiling with Tom Carlson, a 005 red light start, 988.3 at 152, just too quick off the starting line.
It was awesome. It felt good. I've been waiting for this for quite a while. Sat in the stands for a lot of years, and 6 years ago we decided to get the best seat in the house, and we got it. So
there's somebody up there in the stands right now, or maybe on NHRA All Access, saying, what? This guy was just in the stands, and you just decided to build a car and come racing, and now you're a winner. Talk to that guy and get him out here.
Yeah, hurry up. Build it quick. Anyways, I'd just like to thank my wife and my son for all the help today, and I've got Tom Patterson, Dale Patterson, and Dennis White for all the coaching in the last 6 years, so it's awesome.
Got the job done. NHRA National Event winner, Super Gas winner here at BIR. From the grandstands to the winner's circle, Jeff Crooks.